That's little Avni for you guys. I hope you're giving a special round of applause for the tiny, tiny, teeny, teeny tot. And that takes us into the next piece, which is a very unique piece, if I should say so myself, called One Voice by Aarti. Where do I begin to tell the timeless story of love between Madurai Meenakshi and Sundaresan? Listen to the two fearsome warriors serenade to each other in a seamless fusion of Western pop and South Indian classical music in mellifluous Kiravani, says Aarti. Here goes.
Story of how great a love can be, the sweet love story that is older than the sea, the simple truth about the love he brings to me. Where do I start?
Like a summer rain
that cools the pavement with a patent leather shine. There'll never be another love another time. He came into my life and made my living fine.
Madurai var meenalo
Well, how was that? How was that for a mini musical, if I should call it that? I'm going to quickly go through a whole outpour of comments that I've been receiving. Sindhu says, mind blowing Aarti, loving your voice. So good a voice, oh God, love the transition. And a parent from India, Sri Narayana Rao, says, feels like a musical. He says he's enjoying the highly creative concert. Sri Ram says, superb Aarti, really effortless. And there's more. Lord Shiva on a motorbike. Did you guys catch that? And that was a brilliant overlap of voices. I think there was a great way to introduce harmonies into a classical piece. This is how you do it. And I hope you could also think of another very popular film piece, an Indian film song that this overlapped with. I'm not going to tell you. If it strikes you, I want to see it in the chat. And that would be pretty interesting. And Yash enjoyed it too. So there was a lot of beautiful things that kept pouring in. And I wanted to quickly turn the attention towards all of you who are joining us again remotely. And Sindhu says, maybe maine pyar kiya. Ragini says, mere rang mein rangne wali. Mere rang mein is also Deepa's guest. There's one more, keep it coming. Look at how strong this Raga Kiravani is. Right, that so many guesses are pouring in, and it's beautiful because there are very few Carnatic music ragams that overlap pretty 1:1 with a Western piece. And I think the knack is in finding that intersection, which is what Aarti has done so beautifully in sourcing Where Do I Begin. Of course, it's amazing how the story also weaves in and out. We also, I would like to give a shout out to Shri Paddu Melanahalli from OSAT, who's also joining us on the call right now.